number two killer of youth was suicide. That was not on my radar screen. I never talked about that with my kids, yet it was probably the greatest threat that they had.